One of the best ways to join two bits of rope together of different diameters is to put a bight in the thicker piece and then take the working end of the smaller bit up through the bight and then around the two parts of the bight, under itself and around again. Then tease it up to the end of the bight and pull it tight, and there you have it. The double sheet bend.